Bonez is a hip-hop artist and activist who has been inspired by the Venus Project. Here he presents his performance at the Centennial Event.
Thank you all for being here. I'm just like everybody in this audience. I have no power, I have no money, but what I do have is a desire to make a change and make a difference, just like everybody in this room. The work of Jacque Fresco and Roxanne Meadows, when I first was introduced to it, was very heavy, a lot to take in, and at the end of the day, I wanted to make some kind of contribution. I had no idea how to do that. Like I said, I have no resources, I have no money, I have no power, like many of you may feel. So what I do have is a craft. I like to write music. So what I did is I decided to write a song for the Venus Project, specifically for the Venus Project. And I wanted to take it a step further. I decided to make a video without me in it. I didn't want to be attached to it. I didn't want any celebrity. I didn't want any of that. I wanted it to be about the presentation. So what I did is I took pieces from The Choice Is Ours, parts 1 and 2, wrote a song based on Jacque's proposals and turned it into a rap version to try to enhance the message and get it out there to people who may not be watching the lectures or reading the books. Maybe they're listening to a song. And so far, with the support of Jacque and Roxanne and the team, it has been watched many, many times, and I hope it's doing its part to spread the message. So to all of you here in the audience today, I wanted to say, everybody in this audience has the power to change the world. Write a song, paint a painting, host a screening, tell a neighbor. Every one of you can make a difference as far as moving the Venus Project along forward. So that's why we're all here, to gather our strength and make this work. So with their blessing, I would like to perform this song I wrote for the Venus Project called A Better Place. And also, Mr. Kevin, I think he's going to put up the video right there. All right. I thank you all for being here. Jacque Fresco, happy birthday, sir. We love you. We extensionally love the shit out of you.
Factories, technical personnel.
That's right.
And other resources existed.
Mi gente!
We could build anything we wanted run. To build and fulfill most of our needs. Yeah.
Money, 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 money isn't what you want, and I'll prove it too. You really only want the things money do for you. You can't eat it, drink it, it don't keep you warm. You can't stack it around, you can build a decent home. We don't need reform from any politicians. We make plans illegal for you to rot in prison. The thing about the system that you got to see is that it's no longer relevant, it's obsolete. We need a brand new vision for the way that we live. Gotta change the world before our babies get big, so that it'll feel 120 degrees in the summer. We can put the guns down and scream peace if we wanna. I'm tired of living paycheck to paycheck. It's madhouse, I try, but I can't escape it. I don't blame anybody, it's the same disease. We're all plagued by money and insane with greed. At least we trained to be. It's indoctrination. The elite been a worldwide domination. We shouldn't have to go to war and die for our nation. While the only benefits go to corporations, we can do much better. You can read about it. Resource-based economy, the Venus Project. Perpetual debt, where's the belief in logic? I dream about shouting peace. I'm out. It's gonna bring you all with me if I ever get there. You can have abundance and access to healthcare. No more slave wages, it's got to go. Trying to feed our kids, almost impossible. We all want the same things, we're just trying to live. You don't want the whole pie, just a slice of it. So I'ma strike a match and get right, you dig. And I wish that you all could feel as nice as this. Ask yourself, do you really want war? Ask yourself, could we really end poverty? Ask yourself, is it worth looking into? For the stress and hard times you've been through. Ask yourself, do you really want war? Ask yourself, could we really end poverty? Ask yourself, is it worth looking into? A bright new future, no borders come into. And I'm not your enemy, just hear me out. And let's have conversation, no screaming and shouting. Shout, shout,
mi gente.
Let's have conversation, no screaming and shouting. Man, I'm not your enemy, just hear me out. And let's have conversation, no screaming and shouting. Shout, shout,
yeah.
Let's have a conversation, no screaming and shouts. I don't wanna tell you how to live, make up your own damn mind. You don't like how I feel? Cool, homie, that's fine. We don't gotta kill each other over it, though. Do you, I do me, we move forward and roll. That's what grown folks do, there is no utopia. We stop improving, the show is over. So you got an idea, man, I'm glad to listen. A whole lot more unity, that's what's missing. Ask yourself, do you really want war? Ask yourself, could we really end poverty? Ask yourself, is it worth looking into? For the stress and hard times you've been through. Ask yourself, do you really want war? Ask yourself, could we really end poverty? Ask yourself, is it worth looking into? A bright new future, no borders come into. Ask yourself, do you really want war? Ask yourself, could we really end poverty? Ask yourself, is it worth looking into? For the stress and hard times you've been through. Ask yourself, do we really need war? Ask yourself, could we really end poverty? Ask yourself, is it worth looking into? Resource-based economy, the Venus Project. And I'm not your enemy, just hear me out. And let's have conversation, no screaming and shouting. Shout, shout. Let's have conversation, no screaming and shouting. Man, I'm not your enemy, just hit me out. And let's have conversation, no screaming and shouting. Shout,
mi gente, shout. Happy birthday, Jacque.
Let's have conversation, no screaming and shouting.
Let's go to work. Thank you.
We have a tough job ahead, all of us. If you wish to live in a world without war, poverty, unemployment, hunger, human suffering, you have to talk to